Nectar!
Sup, YouTube! It's Satozai, Skull Turtle TCG's awesome possum wife. I really like that phrase, by the way, so I'm gonna use it, so if you don't like it, deal with it! Anyway, so, today I have a extremely special treat for you. I know you're gonna love it, I know I love it, but fresh from Japan.
Fresh
from Japan, like it just got here today. But yes, it's been out since 2009,
5 years.
So 5 years, but shut up. Anyway, sorry about that, but this is the booster box for the Arceus and a Jewel of Life set. Japan has this awesome tradition of releasing card sets for their movies, and they did this for the fifth movie, and they also did it for this one, and I can't think offhand of any other movies they've done this for, but
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, what he said. So, but I'm so excited that they did a set for this movie, because this is my favorite movie of all time, and this guy is my favorite Pokemon of all time, Arceus, the god Pokemon. Ever since I first saw that movie, he's been my favorite, and honestly, I'm an extremely loyal fan. He is never going to be shot down from the number one place, unlike Skull, who shot down Latios, but we won't go into that.
But Zippy!
Who cares? Anyway, so as you can see, there is the awesome Arceus on the front side of this. I love the art. I'm going to keep this box. The movie set, the movie name there, you have Dawn and Brock with her Piplup and the spiky-eared Pichu. That is an important character in the film. If you haven't seen it yet, I highly recommend it. It's a good movie. And back here you can see the creation trio, Palkia, who controls space, Dialga, who controls time, Giratina, who is part of the reverse world, and he's in charge of antimatter. So, awesome artwork all around. And then over here, we have the hero, Ash, and his Pikachu, his ever-loyal companion.
Did you just say Pikachu?
Pikachu. I said Pikachu. Back me up, guys. I said Pikachu. Okay. So then, just the bottom of the box, and just some more writing on the top of the box. And as you can see, this is perfectly sealed, has not been messed with. Still perfectly in its wrapping for 5 years. Must have been such a lonely box having to wait all that long. But I will not make it suffer anymore. So without further ado, we are just going to tear right in. Oh yeah, that's right. Well, I'll get to that when I finish taking the shrink wrap off of this.
Okay. Yeah, before I forget, a big shout out to Jordan Japan who showed us where to find this.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, he uploaded a video of him opening up a pack from the set, and that's how I found out about the set, and I gotta tell you, Jordan, you had me at Arceus. Like, I went and looked it up right away and ordered this box, and just, oh my gosh, I'm so excited about this. This will probably be the only Japanese set I collect, let's be honest. But when it came today, it also came with this fun little
it's a sampling pack from
something.
Black and White.
Yeah.
It is somewhere between between Dragon's Exalted and Legendary Treasures.
Because it's got that dragon symbol there, so.
It has dragon symbol but not fairy, so that narrows it down. Yeah. We really don't know what it is.
We're not sure what's inside of it, but it's extremely thin and light, so I'm guessing whatever is inside, there's not very much of it.
I'm guessing just one card.
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing as well. But we're about to find out right now. For the first time in 5 years. This pack, yep, there is a little card in here.
Oh, good. That's the backside. I was afraid we would spoil what it was.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I'll try not to damage the card here. Maybe I should have gotten scissors. Anyway. So let me see if I can...
I'll get scissors.
Here we go.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, I got it. All right.
Never mind.
So, typical Japanese backing. This is totally mint. Hasn't seen air since it was made 5 years ago.
Well, no.
So
not quite.
And yeah, what is it? Oh, it's a
metal energy. It's a promo metal energy.
Yeah, I can see the symbol down there.
Would you all look at that? It was totally leading me on, man.
Totally. Well, but you know, what can you do?
I'll put it in my collection.
For not knowing what was going to be inside, I guess, you know, what can you do?
If you guys have any idea what this is, let us know.
Yeah, I don't read Japanese.
Black and white promo 102.
Yeah.
So it was.
But this is what we're all really interested in, or at least this is what I'm interested in. This is your typical Japanese booster box, which means it has 20 packs inside, and this one is a little bit different. The set is a little bit different. Usually the Japanese packs will only have 5 cards per pack, and this one has 7, so I'm getting even more cards. And what I'm excited about is that there are only 30 cards to complete the set, but I'm getting over 100 cards in this box. 140 to be exact, yeah, so... Who knows? I might even end up with 2 complete sets. I guess we'll see how it goes.
If there are 2, one's mine.
Wow. Check this out.
Oh, man. That's...
That is beautiful art. Look at that. See, you can see him kind of coming out of his little dimension there and traveling through space. That is just beautiful.
Look at that llama god.
Wow. I'm just going to admire that for a second anyway. I'll fangirl over the box later and save you guys tears of boringness.
We shall, whenever we pull an Arceus card, we're going to call it Llama God because that's what it is.
I'm calling him Arceus.
It is not a god. It is a llama.
Here's okay, I'll back this up a little bit so you can see what this art looks like. This is just awesome art. You can see all of the Team Rocket down there, Ash, Pikachu... There's Shino over there, Dawn and Brock, Creation Trio. I mean, this is just awesome art. Like, wow.
They really should have brought this to America.
They should have, honestly. So that's why I said Japanese. But anyway, I'm sure you guys are just thoroughly bored to tears right now. So we'll just get right into it. And actually, you know what? I think I might do the scissors thing just so that way I can open it and still preserve this pack art. Because obviously I'm going to be keeping some of these. Because the art is just too good to pass up. Like, oh my gosh. So, I'll try to do this as painlessly as possible. Because I know you guys just hate it when people use scissors. Because you were worried about the cards. It's okay, I know your pain.
Rare card is in the front.
Yeah, the rare card is in the front. No code cards in these, thank goodness. So, if you want to not spoil... Oh, well... Little promo. Yeah, a little ad thing, whatever. So what you do is you just take your front card and just move it to the back. Actually, I'm just going to set it aside. And we'll just get right into it. So here, start off with Dawn's Beniri.
Carino Mimi Ariel.
Whatever.
Fine.
We care about the English. So this is Dawn's Beniri. I love the art there. Team Rocket's Meowth. Marcus's Bronzong. You can see him using hypnosis there, and there's Damos. I love this art. This is just awesome art.
If you guys want to, you can pause the video at any time just to look at the art.
Oh, I know, right? Here we have Brock's Toga. I mean, pff, wow, that was terrible. Okay, Brock's Krogunk. There we go. You can see him poison stinging him there because he's always going after the ladies.
Poison jab,
yeah. He's such a player, I'm not gonna lie. But anyway, here we have, I don't know what her name is, but it's her Beautifly.
I'll look it up real quick.
Yeah, we'll figure out what her name is, but it's her Beautifly. You can see Heracross in the background there. And, ooh, psychic energy. Wow, that's really pretty.
Energies are in this set, they're all awesome.
Dude, that's pretty. I like that design. All right, and our first rare is... Wow! Look at that! Spiky-eared Pichu! And I love this holo effect. That is awesome. I think if I remember right, there's 3 different Pichu to go after.
The girl with the Beautifly is Kiko.
Kiko. So that was Kiko's Beautifly. What's the guy with the hair across?
I don't... Kato.
Kato, okay. Alright, so that's for very nice first pack. Anyway, so on to the second one. Yeah, like I said, 30 cards to complete the set, and I hope I get a lot of Arceuses in this, because Arceus is my favorite Pokemon ever. So, I'm going to, seriously, sorry guys, but I'm going to keep every single Arceus card I pull. Just like Skull keeps every single Helioptile.
Because Zippy.
So anyway, here we're starting out with Ash's Staraptor. It's pretty awesome art there.
Funny, it evolved the episode before the one that takes
chronologically speaking,
it's the episode when Staraptor evolves, then the movie, then the next episode.
Yeah. So, freshly evolved. Yeah, another Team Rocket's Meowth. Ooh, Dialga. Dude.
Sheena's Dialga.
Sheena's Dialga. She's quite attached. For those of you who've seen the movie, you can attest. She's quite attached. So, dude, that is just awesome artwork. Look at that. I'm going to bring it closer so you can see. Just look at that. Roar of Time there. He's using the Roar of Time. That is just awesome. I love that.
This figure
is
going to be an hour long.
Yeah, it's going to be so long. But, you know, it's okay. So, Dialga. And here we go. Dawn's Piplup using his little bubble beam there.
Picari no Puchama.
Whatever. And here we got Chikorita. Temple Shrine Chikorita.
This would be...
Ooh, and a water energy. We're racking in all his energy. I really like the design there. That's awesome.
Machina's Chikorita. That's what
There we go. Okay, all right. Second rare. Dun, da, da, da. Look at that. Racking them up. There's the second type of Pichu.
Gatsumimi Pichu.
Which is spike-eared Pichu. There's that awesome hollow design. So two... So, first two packs, we get two of the three Pichus. So, that's pretty awesome. Really piling them in. Okay.
Am I the only one who actually knows these Japanese names?
Mm.
Am I the only one who cares, I guess I should say.
Yeah, you're in this house, yeah, you are.
Well, probably.
You're the only one who cares.
If anyone watches this, they're only concerned about the English names.
Anyway. Yeah, it's true.
Watch this be an Arceus card. I'm sorry, long
time. I'd be so excited if it was an Arceus card. Oh my gosh! That would be awesome!
Zippy
knows.
Woo! If she can see past the box.
Sheena's Giratina. Yeah. I'm liking that. Good card, good card.
Do you think I can open a pack or two towards the end?
Here's Marcus's Heatran, which is really funny that he can control Heatran even though Heatran is a legendary. So that just kind of goes to show you how powerful he is. So.
Yeah, well, supposedly Llama God is God, but.
Anyway, so here we got Palkia, Sheena's Palkia, using an awesome Roar of, it's been a long day, using that awesome Spatial Wren, so that's just awesome, I love that move. I think out of the whole creation trio, Palkia's gotta be my favorite, cause he's just so awesome.
Looks like a girl.
Meh. So here we go, Kiko. Well, that was close. Kiko's Beautifly again, and here we go. Here's the other guy,
Kato.
Kato's Heracross. So, same art, just different perspective.
Energy.
Ooh, fighting energy. All right, so I think we're gonna get all the energies easy.
We're gonna get everything easy.
Yeah, we're gonna get everything. Third rare is up. A repeat of the first Pichu. It's okay. I honestly, since, you know, 140 cards, 30 cards to complete the set, I'm expecting a lot of duplicates. But this is such an awesome set. I will cherish this set forever.
You're already over halfway there.
I will cherish this forever. Anyway, so we got another Sheena's Giratina again, just like the last pack. Marcus's Heatran. Wow. I'm getting to sense a pattern here. Dawn's Piplup. Kiko's Beautifly. Miko.
Kato.
I don't know why I keep wanting to say Miko.
You're thinking Pocahontas.
Yeah, I guess. Kato's Heracross. And another fighting energy. So, other than Dawn's Piplup, that was a duplicate pack.
We already had Dawn's Piplup too.
Well, but you know, from the last pack. And so, my gosh, our first Arceus card.
Llama God card.
Look at that! He's breaking out of the temple because he's so angry that he's been betrayed. It feels so bad for him. It makes me cry every time I watch it. But Oh my gosh, look at that.
The first llama god is no god, because he's that
Look cutie. At that. Oh, that is beautiful. Llama that is cutie. Beautiful. Oh, yes. First Arceus card. Oh, that is awesome. All right. Moving right along now. We're really pulling in those cards. I cringe a little bit inside every time I do this. Don't worry. Don't worry. Be happy. I know, I'm happy. Oh, I've been looking forward to this ever since I ordered the box last week.
Count me in with
1, 2, 3. All right, so Team Rocket's Meowth. Marcus's Bronzong. Brock's
Were you gonna say Brock's, Totodile?
I don't know what I was gonna say. Totodile or something anyway.
Togemon?
Yeah, I don't know. Krogunk. Brock's Krogunk.
There we go.
Machina's Cyndaquil. Machina's Chikorita. Wow, I'm just blanking on these names. This is so terrible. And an Electric Energy. Alright. Our rare is second Arceus card!
Llama
card. Oh, look at this. He's coming in to get his jewel. Wow, that is beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love this so much.
I wish you guys could see her face right now.
I have the biggest grin on my face right now. No, you don't, guys, seriously, you have no idea how much I love Arceus, how much he is my favorite, favorite Pokemon ever. Oh my gosh. This is just, oh, I love this set so much, guys. I just, oh. Man, I know you guys must get really tired of hearing me fangirl, but oh my gosh. So awesome. It's like Skull and Zippy stuff, except it's me and Arceus.
And Zippy is real.
No, she's not.
She's more real than Llama God.
Yeah, right. But anyway, so starting off with Team Rocket's Meowth.
Actually, I think all you're missing now are the energies and the rares.
Yeah.
Is that funny?
A little bit, yeah. So here we go. Sheena's Dialga. Sheena's Giratina. Sheena's Palkia.
Have we gotten Ash's? Yeah, we got Ash's.
Yeah, we got Ash's
Pikachu?
Staraptor.
Oh, we're missing Ash's Pikachu.
Yeah, but you know.
Is that
This is only like the fifth pack or whatever.
I think that might be
a rare. Machina's Totodile throwing up the key for them and the story. And another psychic energy.
Yeah, I think Pikachu is.
So our rare is. Oh, look! A second of the Pichu. So. We have two each of two of the three Pichus.
Good.
So.
I was getting worried there that I wouldn't get one.
So yeah, obviously, if we pull two complete sets, Skull will get one, I will get the other.
Well, even if it's close to a second complete set, I still really want this set because it's so awesome.
Yeah, isn't it? Isn't it? Nothing can compete with Arceus.
Llama God.
Nothing can compete. Here we go, there's that Ash's Pikachu we were just talking about.
There we are.
So we got Ash's Pikachu, awesome art, I must say. Sheena's Dialga. Machina's Cyndaquil, Dawn's Piplup, Kiko's Beautifly, and a Metal Energy.
That's the first of those.
Yeah.
It means there's a darkness.
Our rare is Third Arceus! Oh, look at that! Isn't that cute? We've got a little chibi thing going on here. Aww, that's just so cute. I'm sorry, but that is just adorable.
That was the last variant.
Yep, that was the last variant. So we have all of the Arceuses now. But I think out of all of them, this one is my favorite just because he looks so cute. Anyway. So, moving on. Any Arceuses after this will be awesomeness.
Wait. If there are extra Arceuses...
I'm keeping them all, remember?
But what about for a set for me?
We'll talk later. Okay, so we got another Ash's Pikachu. Sheena's Dialga.
You just call her Machine.
For some reason, I was going to say Machina. I have no idea why. See, I'm tired. It's been a long day, guys. I should have done this earlier, but it's
like
okay.
12 hours ago when I picked it up from the post office.
It's okay. It's okay, life happens. Marcus is Heatran, Dawn's Piplup, Machina's Totodile, and a Fire Energy.
Is that the first of those?
I think so. Yes, first Fire Energy. And a rare. another Arceus!
Oh,
I love these so much! Oh my gosh, guys. Honestly, you have no idea. I will cherish these cards forever. Honestly. No shame. I am not ashamed of any of this at all. So not sorry. Oh man. Dude, you know what? I think I'm gonna go watch this movie now. Of incredible Arceus feels. Yeah. I'm gonna go watch this movie.
Probably not, but. Oh, Afternoon Pikachu is now 3 packs in a row.
Yeah, I know, right? Got lining them up. And Marcus's Heatran, too. Here we got another Sheena's Palkia. Machina's Totodile. I was gonna get it!
What were you gonna say?
I was gonna say Kaidos. You just have to give me some time. Kaidos, Heracross, and a Grass Energy. Hey, look, that's the first one of that. In a rare, dun da da da! Look at that, 2 in a row of the same design. Check that out, dude. I love these so much. I'm so glad. I'm so excited that they put in so many Arceus cards because these are, even though this is a booster box, the packs were randomized, so you can't really be sure what you're getting. But just because of the sheer difference between, 140 cards in the box and only 30 to complete the set, you know that even though it's randomized, you know just by sheer numbers that you're going to get the whole set. So, totally worth it to get a box if you want to collect the set. It's just more fun that way. So we got Dawn's Veneery. I think that's only the second one of those we've pulled. Marcus's Bronzong. Brock's Krogunk. Got it right the first time this time. Machina's Cyndaquil. Machina's Totodile, and another Metal Energy. And our rare. Alright, so now we have 2 of all 3 kinds of Arceus.
Oh my god.
I love this so much. I got the colors in the background, like little fire that he made there on the dark sky with the solar eclipse over there. There's a shrine back there. He's breaking out of there because he's mad. Seriously, guys, go watch the movie. So good. I love that movie.
Can't wait till I make everything wrong with Lumagut.
Oh, it's gonna be so painful.
Hey, Pokemon Heroes is painful. 2 million cents.
Yeah. Totally, but he's gonna make this really hard on me. He's gonna make me.
No spoilers.
He's going to make me find the sins in this movie. Do you have any idea how hard that's gonna
I'm
be?
I'm gonna have you help. Because I know you'll intentionally glance over obvious ones.
Whatever. Okay. So, Dawn's Veneery, Team Rocket's Meowth, Marcus's Bronzong, Machina's Totodile, Machina's Chikorita, and another Fire Energy.
I think we're missing Darkness still.
Yeah, we are.
That's
rare! Check this out, guys! We are hauling in the Arceuses! Oh, man!
We're still missing Darkness Energy, and I think one of the Spikyard Pichu.
Yeah, because we only have 2 of the 3 variants, so.
I think we're just over halfway through the box. Maybe just under.
Just under, or something like that.
Just about.
Oh, man.
Now, easy way to figure it out. Count up the rares.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, I really hope we pull 2 of everything.
Yeah, so for the most part, we've been doing okay at that.
With the Dragon Vault box, the Dragon Selection box, I guess I should say, we pulled almost 2 complete sets. We were out 1 experience share.
Yeah. So, Dawn's Veneery. There's another Ash's Pikachu.
They're side by side, it means something.
And we know, right? They were in love! Sheena's Dialga. Machina's Totodile. Machina's Chikorita. And a Psychic Energy.
So close.
So close indeed! A rare, check this out! So, Arceus loves this set. He does. He agrees with me. This is an awesome set. They put in a lot of Arceus cards. Lama I am God. Very happy. This box is so worth it. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did not hear about this sooner. But thanks to Jordan Japan Pokemon, I have. So, go subscribe to him. Check out his videos. He's very good videos. So, yeah, that was my shameless promotion of the night. Alright, so we got Dawn's Maneri, Sheena's Giratina, Marcus's Heatran, Sheena's Palkia, Machina's Totodile, and the Water Energy. Yeah, I think all we are is missing is Dark. So, there we go. There's that last spike-eared Pichu variant. I love this art. All of the colors and the little moon there. Little full moon. Just, that is just, oh my gosh. All of this art is just beautiful.
1, 2, 3, 4. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 packs left.
That is just beautiful.
7 packs, and we still need to pull another Pichu and 2 Darkness Energies in order to get 2 complete sets.
Yeah. Something like that.
Really
hope I bet we can do that.
Really hope I don't need to buy singles off eBay.
Nah, I don't think you will. I don't think you will. So besides the Arceus, if there are any besides the Arceus cards, if there are any other cards that are extra that we pull that you want, shoot us a PM and we will talk trade.
Not comments, please.
Yeah, no comments. PM only. If you comment offering a trade, it will be deleted. No, you have been warned.
No, it won't. It'll just be ignored.
Ignored, yes. You will be ignored. You have been warned. So, another Staraptor, Ash's Staraptor, Ash's Pikachu, Brock's Krogunk, Machina's Cyndaquil, Machina's Chikorita, and a Grass Energy.
Straying farther.
Arceus! Oh, dun, dun, dun! Wow, I just, ugh. So happy right now. I am going to sleep good tonight. Sleep well tonight. Yes, I will.
I can confirm there is a Darkness Energy in this set somewhere.
Yeah. Somewhere. That, yeah, and unfortunately, that is the danger you run into with randomized packs. So, but I'll bet you we'll get it. We'll get it. So, we have Dawn's Maneri, Marcus's Bronzong, Sheena's Giratina, Sheena's Palkia, Kato's Heracross.
Nailed it.
Yes! See, I told you, Grass Energy. I told you I would get it if you just gave me time. So, there's another spiky-eared Pichu. So, I think that's the third one of that we have. So, we're on the right track. We're getting Pichu, but not a second one of that third variant with Pichu admiring the full moon. So, yeah. Okay.
I can't believe this was 5 years ago.
Oh, I know. These cards have been sitting in this box for 5 years. Can you imagine that? Huh, crazy.
The 17th movie's coming out. By the way, a new extended trailer for Deoncé and the Cocoon of Destruction was released today.
Go watch it.
Xerneas is a girl.
Well, voiced by a girl anyway.
You haven't even seen it yet.
Shush. Sam, Ash is Staraptor. Marcus's Bronzong. Brock's Krogunk. Sheena's Palkia, Machina's Chikorita, and that Water Energy. Ugh, I'm starting to get worried here.
So am I.
I'm starting to get worried.
And we need two.
There we go. There's that second full moon Pichu. There we go. There's that second one. So now all we're missing is a Darkness Energy. And if we want 2 complete sets, we need to pull 2. We need to pull 2 Darkness Energies in the next 4 packs.
Oh, that many.
So, we'll see what happens here.
Thing is, these energy are exclusive to this set, so you can't just pick up a random Japanese energy and say, oh, that does it. No.
Nope.
This is the only time you'll see energy of this kind, and really, I think they should have brought these to the U.S.
They should have.
Because these are pretty energy.
Yeah. This set is beautiful. All right, so we got Ash's Staraptor, Sheena's Dialga, Sheena's Giratina, Machina's Cyndaquil, and Dawn's Piplup. Ah, Fire Energy. Oh, man. I don't know if we're going to do this, guys, but I hope so. Oh, there we go. Extra Pichu.
Of all the things that we're missing, why does it have to be
a energy? Darkness energy? Oh my gosh.
That's worse than the cat's meow being out of fire energy from XY.
I know.
Actually, she was also out of pants age.
Yeah.
It's a common.
I know, right? I'm getting nervous now, guys. I'm getting nervous. Dude, you know, if we don't even pull one darkness energy, that means that even I'm not getting a complete set.
Singles off eBay.
Still.
Where do you buy Japanese singles? I have no idea.
Yeah. So then we got Ash's Pikachu, Sheena's Giratina, Sheena's Palkia. So Kato was the guy. Miko.
Kiko.
I'll get it.
No M's. No M's ever.
No M's ever. Okay. Kiko's. Kiko's Beautifly. Kato's Heracross.
Finally,
we did it. A complete set.
Hey, 2 packs left.
A complete set for me, at least. A complete set for me, at least.
Yeah, a complete set. How do you feel?
I'm so excited.
Are you forgetting something?
Teresa. What?
There's a rare.
Oh, sorry, guys. I got so excited about completing the set that I forgot to show you what the rare was.
Don't you want
to
show everyone a Llama God card?
Yeah, I know, right? You gotta show everybody the Chibi Arceus.
Llama God.
Oh, wow. Sorry for getting carried away there. All right, so.
Please, one more. Please, Llama God, one more. Zippy, start praying.
Where is your God now?
He's on that pack art.
Anyway, don't let the Adventist hear you say that. But anyway, 2 packs left. Hopefully we can pull that last darkness energy so we can get 2 complete sets.
We are going to get so much crap for this.
Oh, yes, we are. But you know what? Every second of suffering that will be the result of this pack will be so worth it. So worth it. Shameless post is shameless. Okay, so Team Rocket's Meowth. Marcus's Bronzong, Brock's Krogunk, Machina's Cyndaquil, Sheena's Palkia, and that grass energy, that seems to be showing up a lot. I think we've got more of that than any other energy. And a rare is another Pichu. So. Alright, last pack. Please. Now or never.
I honestly doubt it.
Now or never.
I doubt it.
Get that last darkness energy.
That's amazing.
Wow.
We only needed 60 precise cards and 140 cards that we pulled, but no, it looks like we are only getting 59.
I know. So it seems
the
to me...
The energy is back.
Yeah.
It's that one.
The energy seems to be the last card, so I'm just going to put that aside. So,
ridiculous.
Oh, the suspense! Ash's Pikachu, Sheena's Dialga, Brock's Krogunk, Machina's Cyndaquil, and Dawn's Piplup. So, the last energy of this box.
How about the rare first? Build some more suspense.
Okay, alright. So, the last rare of the box is Full Moon Pichu. Not bad, not bad.
We were out that for so long, now we got 2 extras.
I know, isn't that just hilarious? So yeah, if you guys really like this card, and if you want it, PM. For trade. Alright. So, what you've all been waiting for.
Or sale,
yeah. The last energy of the set.
Please.
Is it going to be...
Please, Zippy, tell me.
That darkness needed energy. Darkness energy for 2 complete sets. I don't know, guys. I don't know.
Crossing fingers.
Oh, this is so hard. Oh no. Oh.
Why?
1 card short of 2 full sets.
Life's not fair.
Oh, man. And I just barely completed my own.
You should get your favorite card and show it on camera.
All right, favorite card. Well, obviously, I have 3. So, I'm going to end this by showing you all of them. Isn't that just awesome? I mean, this art. I tell you what, them Japanese, they do art. They do art. This is just beautiful. And this whole entire set has just been beautiful. And oh my gosh.
Lamagai.
This is just so good. Oh man. You seriously, guys, you have no idea how much I love this. In case it wasn't obvious. So anyway, I hope that you've been able to bear with us through this box opening and that you enjoyed it and you had fun. So yeah. Just I don't know, I'm pretty speechless right now, actually. But this was a very good set. I'm so happy I got this. So worth it. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And stay tuned for more awesome shenanigans.